Model A myth number one. Model A's have to go backwards going up hills.
Up until 1926, a Ford Model T's gas tank was mounted under the seat, which is why you hear a lot of people say, oh, well, a Model A has to go backwards up a hill. Not true. The Model T, up until 1926, if the fuel tank was getting low, the fuel would be too low to gravity feed to the carburetor, and yeah, the solution was to go backwards. Let me demonstrate. The Ford Model T fuel tank is right here. The carburetor's right there, which means to feed fuel by gravity to the carburetor, that's the run. So the Model T can climb a hill about that steep before it starts to starve for fuel. Ford Model A's fuel tank is right here, up in the cowl. The carburetor's down there, which means the line that it has to take to get to the carburetor is there, which means a Model A can go up a hill that steep before it starts for fuel.